the issues, I think, have a lot to do with the weather conditions right now. Now, although the current standards require that they not be pulling carriages when the temperature is under a certain level or over a certain level, it doesn't take into consideration wind chill. And those of us that have been experiencing this recent harsh period of Chicago weather can understand how the wind chill makes it a great deal different than the simple temperature standards. Anecdotally, here references by neighbors who live in the area who are always complaining about the congestion and the traffic snarls and whatever. They're plopping up and down Michigan Avenue and Pearson and around the Hancock Building, and seems to me it's time to put an end to it.